is a Gatorade pod.
They're going pretty viral right now.
This pod, along with this bottle, cost me $30.
But this bottle of Ice Pop Prime cost me $2.
Let's try it out, right?
So I do have to admit, this is like the fanciest bottle I've ever seen. Pop it open, throw in our ice, crack a sweet water bottle open. All right, you open up this top part, you take your pod. Oh, it didn't work. Basically just push it in and, oh, why isn't it working? Oh, there we go. And you don't want to drink this pod stuff. Then we'll just seal it up. Shake, shake, shake. It's delicious. $30 for a Gatorade or $2 for a Prime.